I could put in a word for you for sure, but you watch TV right here. Shit, hey, you have a little chick over, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you let her slide down this right here, you know what I'm saying?
This my crib.
I ain't gonna hop on that.
No, damn well, this ain't my place. I'm gonna say, yeah, man, you know, this is my place. I got a roommate. He stay here. He stay with me.
Hey, guys, thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to find my socials or my website link, please make sure to look at my link tree down in the description.
Yeah, I feel you. I feel you. I'm gonna give it some thought, man. But right now, I'm gonna, you know,
I'm gonna get shit figured out. Him being in your game ain't gonna work, cause he gonna be a big ass target. I ain't gonna lie.
Shit.
Yeah. He gonna get hit every time.
You mean tell me this nigga can't take a bullet?
He probably can take a few of them, but they gonna be going for him the most.
Ooh, he can take a bullet, and that's all we need.
I got this clipboard stuck to my hand, man. How do I get this off?
Think about profit. I'm gonna put y'all on Front Street. Hey, we just gave this man 3 cars and some money. He knew y'all. What y'all gonna get?
Right. You said I gotta think about what?
Look out for him. What y'all giving?
Yeah, ain't profit, man. P/profit.
We gotta get out of jail free car for him.
I think he said get out of jail free car.
Appreciate that.
That's better than nothing. Get out of jail, big homie, right here.
Mm-hmm.
Big homie right here, this Big Ben.
How y'all doing?
Hold on, Big Ben.
Damn.
My bad.
Gosh, damn.
Man, he got the double bears. Damn, what is this
motherfucker? God damn. I wasn't expecting all that. I was expecting you to pull a pistol out or something.
Aw, man. Got to come a little heavier than a pistol.
Cool. That shit don't knock you back?
Hell no. You know, you got to go down to the gym and put your work in.
Hell yeah. You got it, man. I see you.
What's your special number?
17, man.
Here you go. Got to stay, you know what I'm saying? Stay fed out in these streets.
I appreciate y'all. Y'all showing me a lot of love out here.
Ain't a lot, Big Ben.
Look, you get out of there off of this.
Yeah,
he knew for real.
Oh, yeah, I'm new.
You got 10 toes out here. I ain't gonna lie to you. Stay strong.
I ain't gonna lie. That nigga gave that boy elephant, though. What?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot of love, man. And I just got here. Just flew in.
Man,
Big Ben right, though. It was another big guy like you in here. I gave him my Mercedes, my big body Mercedes. I gave a little kid, man, don't tell him, but I gave a 15-year-old Stinger. I mean, he got his learners, so.
Hell yeah. Little man got to learn somehow, you feel me?
He got his learners, shit.
Appreciate that.
Hey, money. Iron, make sure you go in there and get the paramedics on the back.
You said I make sure to go and get the paramedics, what?
No, I'm not talking about that. Okay.
Okay, got you. All right, yeah, but let me get a phone. I got to go get a phone, man.
Come take a ride with me.
Yeah, you got to go to T-Mobile.
You want to ride your own shit or you want to ride with me?
I'm going to ride with you. Let's go.
All right.
Yeah, man, I'm with you. It's locked on this side.
Oh, it is? Hold on. Try it now. Should be good. Hey, get you right. I gotta get some gas.
Alright, I'm buckled in.
Alright. You know, since we both fat boys, we gotta listen to fat boy songs, you know?
Hell yeah. I love me some Rod, man.
Let me know when you got your order.
All right.
I just dropped my number to you. flex your F1 muscle. There you go. Yeah, and then just accept that.
Got you.
Check mark. Okay. Go ahead and push your left arm. Left arm muscle. And then point it at me, and then click your mouse. And then it's going to say share number and share it to me. Yep, got you. Accept that shit right now. Man, you need a place to stay, man. Hey, man, I'll give you the keys to my house. I mean, ain't got shit in there you can take, but.
Hell yeah, man. I'd hella appreciate that. This man said I could stay there. What? He said I ain't got nothing in it, but I could stay there. What is going on? But
to get something different, higher and higher and higher.
Oh shit, I'm over here splitting my money wrong and shit. All right, but I see you got to type the number in. Okay, cool. I think I understand that shit a little bit more.
Right in this right here.
Oh, he calling up the car. Oh, that's your car right there? This shit clean.
Yeah, I would have gave you this one. I had forgot I had it.
Nah, man, you good. I hella appreciate everything y'all gave me.
Yeah, yeah. These bitches way faster. But all them other cars, them other two cars, they fast too. That truck, you take that bitch to get upgraded. It's go 200 and something.
God damn, 200 and something. My little Honda on the last server wasn't even there. How much cash I got? We're going to put 70K up. We're going to put, wait. 70. 72, 1, 2, 3. We're going to deposit that. I don't trust that. All right, I got my money put up.
Thank you by my crib. Get you a key, man. You a place to stay. I ain't like that, man. I'm like.
Oh man, this is oh shit. The fuck? What? All right, y'all, I don't know what just happened there, but we back. I ain't sweating it. My, look, I gotta check my phone real quick, make sure my baby ain't messaging me. All right, yeah, so, yeah. I don't know what just happened there. We were streaming. Stream crashed, but we back. We playing this Big Ben character. I literally just pulled out my ass. Here we go, Ben Jackson. We just had some dudes hit me. Yeah, here they go. All right, I'm back. I don't see a circle anymore.
You gotta run away and come back. You probably got the key down there.
No, I see the circle now.
Still say the same option?
Yeah, still the same options.
All right, hold on. Oh, no.
All right, y'all, but yeah, this dude right here. Let me look up my phone, man, so I know his name. Antonio Thornton. Okay. So Ant right here, or Antonio, he hooked me up, man. He giving me a key to this house. he gave me some money. He gave me like 20,000 and some food. Man's really hooked me up. He gave me a car or two. Yo, so many people was giving me shit. I can't really tell. I think he gave me at least two cars, man. This shit crazy. Oh, I hella appreciate it. I'm gonna have to look at the footage again so I don't forget for real. Wait, I don't know if that's allowed. You know what I mean? I'm learning, but. So much love here, man.
Oh, muscle spasm.
That shit hurt.
Think about showers. Bro, my think about not working. UT/shower. I'm about to fly back in. Give me a second, man. Like 2 minutes.
You good, man. I'm chilling. Why the hell he had me do the shower shit? That's gonna fix the way I'm looking. What is this? Fade Montana. Play time of reason for leaving. Oh, cool. No, I don't need that. How do I exit that shit? Okay, cool. Now, we waiting on him, so what we can do... type that one. I think we need to, and we gonna eat some... man, he gave me some food, something to drink. We need to eat. We're gonna eat the Doritos. Get this drink on. Get our shit up. Hell yeah, we good. Yo, thank you for the follow, Dimples. Did I talk to you? Were you one of the people that I messaged on Discord? Yes, I did. Thank you for answering my questions earlier. I appreciate that. And I appreciate the follow. Hella appreciate that. Oh, let me throw that. I'm done with that. Yo, man, these guys hooked me up. I got it. I got here. I was like, yo, I bet there's people at the hospital. I ran over to the hospital. And I met some guys. They hooked me up. This man's handing me the key to this house. I done flew in. I've been here for like 10 minutes. I got three cars or two cars. I'm tripping. One of the two. I got two or three cars. I don't remember so much shit was happening at the hospital. I got like two, three cars. They gave me food. And drinks. This man just gave me the key. I'd appreciate that, man. I just got it.
Man, come on in and check it out, man. I'm gonna show you where you're gonna be sleeping at, my brother.
How'd you do that so I can pay it forward in the future? You know what I mean?
Think about keys. T/keys.
All right, bet. Okay, cool.
Where you feel most comfortable sleeping at, my brother? I fixed this house up by myself. I feel all it is.
Yo, this is nice, man.
I mean, if you a couch person, you can sleep on the couch, or you can come back here. You know, I built this. You wash your clothes right here. Wash your dryer. I mean, you can sleep in here too. I mean, my daughter, she really sleep with me, so you can sleep in here. You know, I'll put a bigger bed in here, you know. You can sleep in here. But yeah, that's it, man.
Oh man, don't worry about messing with your daughter's room. You know, I'll take the couch.
Oh, bro, you can look, I'm a single parent, so you don't care about that room.
Got you, man. I got you.
You can crash in there, bro. She don't care about that room.
You a single parent. How old is she, man?
I'll let you meet her.
I know that single parent shit got to be a little hard sometimes, man, huh?
Yeah, she a daycare. She's a daycare, but...
Oh, she's adorable, man. Hey, yo, I didn't know this is how this works. You said her name's what now?
Loyalty.
All right. Hey there, Loyalty. Nice to meet you.
Hey, look, baby girl, this is Big Ben.
Yeah, I'm Big Ben.
He a cool guy, man. He gonna be staying with us for a little while. Well, you ain't gonna be here. You gonna be, you know, at your grandma's house for a week. So she ain't gotta go to school. She don't go to school. Her grandma wanna get her. But when she here, you know, this what you gonna see, my little girl running around being bad, man.
All right, man, I got you. I'm familiar with the kid game. I feel you.
All right, yeah, that's my daughter. She about to go play now. Look at her. Going to play. Oh, wait a minute, girl, you can't go. Hey.
Oh man, this shit's crazy. I'm loving this. Yo, this place is huge. Check my phone real quick. Man got me hooked up with the phone. He got me a place to stay. We're going to put it down 575. 575. 575. We're going to put Stan with Ant in the note. Stan with Ant.
That thing out of that.
All right, man. I was just making sure I ain't want to walk up in there without knowing.
Go on in there, bro. Ain't nothing in there. Shit. I had to get that thing out of there before she go in there.
Yeah, I feel you.
Rumbling.
What all you be doing around the city, man?
Me, bro. Me, when I'm off work, I ain't gonna lie. I just be here. I ain't found nobody, you know. I ain't found no girl. I had a girl. It was a girl trying to talk. They flirt with me, you know, but I don't be too. That's an airplane. I don't be too much, you know, messing around with them.
Yeah, I got you. Got you.
My girl in the dreams in my head, she be fucking around and slapping nigga, you know.
Yeah, I got you.
I'll try to get another PC. I'll buy another PC and get it for her so she can play when she off of work with me. So I have somebody. That's why I say I'm a single parent. But shit, I'm about to go turn this nigga brown skinned because I am brown skinned. But other than that, broski, I mean, shit, me casa, su casa, shit. Let me show you around a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
All right, so he.
You gonna be sleeping there? All right, this is where you wash your clothes, you know. Get that little soap syrup off your head, wash your hands, you know.
He like mixing his character with his real personality. I got you. He doing a little bit of what I got going on. But that talk keep confusing me.
Grab another toilet, cause I built them bathrooms myself.
Oh man, yeah, man. I see you a hardworking man.
I designed this whole house myself. You know, shoot little hoops, play a little game, shit. I don't care about you going in my room, shit. Ain't nothing in there. You know, I ain't got no money, jewelry, nothing in there, so I ain't worried about you. I ain't saying you the type of person. I ain't worried about nothing going missing anyway, shit.
Yeah, I feel you,
man.
You
know, I'm a rich man, you know, EMS, I make it back. You know, that's why people lockpick my house. They come up in here. I really don't care. I mean, they ain't gonna find that in my storage anyways. You know, I keep my jewelry on, you know. But shit, over here, you come over here.
Hey, just curious, man. What's that starting pay for EMS?
Starting pay? They gave me $100K.
Gosh, damn, okay.
Yeah, man. They might hire you on up there. They ain't hiring right now, but I could put in a good word for you because, you know, a new guy was doing some crazy stuff, so.
Yeah, I got you. I was just thinking about it, you know. I'm poking around trying to figure stuff out.
Yeah. They might like you on PD, though. I ain't never seen a big PD or police officer. I ain't gonna lie. But, you know, when you got this type of, you know, pay, it's hard to change your clothes. I don't know if you're gonna be able to. I don't know.
I'd be thinking about doing, like, you know, some security. Like, somebody mentioned that while we were at the hospital.
Yeah,
I was thinking something like that, man, because I don't know all those codes and stuff that these.
Security.
I might have to see what that's about then. Cause I don't like all these codes and stuff. These cops be trying to learn and stuff, man. That's a lot.
Man, I could put in a word for you for sure, but you watch TV right here, shit. Hey, you have a little chick over, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you let her slide down this right here, you know what I'm saying?
Say, yeah, this my crib.
I ain't gonna hop on that.
No, damn well, this ain't my place. I'm gonna say, yeah, man, this is my place. I got a roommate. He stay here. He stay with me.
I got some details I gotta put down. Put like a laptop or something on the couch or something so you can.
All right, I see you.
Or some shit. And then, shit, right here, shit. You know, we got this stove, and then we got the stove over here.
And got everything up in this. What the hell was that? He ran up into something and made that noise.
I built all of this myself. When none of this in this crib, I built all of this except for this counter.
Yeah, man, that's what's up.
Refrigerator, I built all of this. I put it all in. But
Antonio, okay, we live with Antonio, my roommate.
Man, we got it all right here. You feel me? This refrigerator is like. It's kind of messed up in my, like, the way I got it sitting, but it's a refrigerator, you know? Got the meats, the sweets, you know?
Yeah, man, I see you got everything.
Yeah, man. I'm going to add some more stuff, more type of food stuff. I might put some stuff on top of this. But
I don't know if, like, I can actually interact with the stuff to get the food.
I don't know if you can pull your car out. Let's go see if you can pull your cars out the garage.
I bet.
Yeah, but since you got a key, we gonna see though.
He just gave me the prompt to get on the pole, man. I ain't getting my big ass on no pole. Imagine my big 330-pound ass sliding down a pole. Nope, not for me. Not big man. Furnish, manage place, leave the house. Wow, yo, this is dope, man. $575 on the left side of the five.
This is small circle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm seeing it now. Hey, I just pulled the car out. What the hell? Why am I? Oh, no. What is this? Hey, anybody know what I'm supposed to do about this? Hey, man, if y'all like vape or, you know, use CBD products, any of that shit, check out my website. It's at the end of the title of my stream. RichRoyal.co. Check us out. We sell all types of shit. And I'm constantly adding stuff to the site. I got some more stuff I need to add to it right now. So yeah, check us out. If you check my socials, I got discount codes spread through my socials and stuff, so. Alright, let's see. What the hell he got going?
Fell through the map.
Man, I pulled the car out and I didn't see myself. And I couldn't accelerate or get up.
Oh, right. Shit, which one you want to take? Not a lot of cars, though. Just, which one of these you want to ride in back? Where you trying to go? What do you want me to take you?
Man, I got no clue. I was just, you know, show me around or something. Where people
bet,
be chilling out.
Shit, which one you want to whip in?
Shit, let's go with the yellow. I like yellow.
All right, bet.
Man, killing it, man. Look at it, man. It's all pretty and shit. What the hell? I put that stuff up. The player speed, player health stuff.
Put the playlist back on.
How do I turn this the stuff off at the bottom of my eyesight, player speed and player health?
Oh, you can't. I don't know. I just let mine stay up there.
All right, bet. Say less.
Well, I'm glad you said something, because I need to eat. Acting like you ain't scared of losing it. That's why. We need to go.
Guy, need to go get some more burgers. Man got the Lambo. It's all clean and
oh,
shit, man.
About that? I don't know how to do that. That's new.
All right, so you seeing it too? I mean, you seeing
it too? I'm seeing it too.
All right, bet. Making sure it's not just me.
The horn gonna keep pressing because I'm eating.
He said the horn gon' keep pressing because I'm eating. What, man? Say less. Okay.
How about a car? Let's see how we get rid of this. Gotta hurry up before they delete the vehicle. It's gotta be a monster.
This shit is clean, man. He said they need security up at the hospital. But I'm like, yo, I'm learning. I don't think picking up that security job would be a good thing right now.
Man, I don't know how to get that shit off. Oh, that must be something they just added.
Yeah, it must have just happened, huh?
Yeah, I think they might have did that by accident.
Yo, it'd be like that. This shit clean. Oh, I ain't got no seatbelt on. Yeah, I got it. I already know what's up.
All the rest of my car is inside my truck. The truck I gave you. Oh, them fast.
He about to get another one.
300 and something. Well, we really take you to the most famous restaurant. The most. Well, we really take you around. We're going to take you around a block first.
Do I need a license in this city?
Huh?
Do I need a driver's license in this city, or you know, am I good?
Yeah, I'll take you to get one. Now, over here, now, if you ever want to get up on your feet, right, and you need a crib, this crib right here, I was gonna get these two, and this yellow crib right here, they are open though. Nobody own these two cribs.
Okay, all right.
So you have one? Are you a big type of person that like big mansions? I know where a couple of them at too.
I bet.
Tapping gas.
Running sometime. I'm in your city tonight. Oh shit. Yo, I like this, man, yo. He playing Rod Wave. Woo!
I ain't even get a chance to turn. Sorry, I
missed the call. Oh my god, he cannot drive. Oh, the engine's in the back. That's right. I was like, how that bitch still driving? Y'all be seeing police department out here often?
They be police out here. I don't never see them motherfucking traffic stops. Pulled over by the police one time. That was one day. This closed though. Everybody go to mostly. Most can take you down here on the block.
They all right, so he's taking me to 849.
They hostile around here. They ain't gonna shoot first. They gonna ask questions first.
How do I duck?
Usually, hey, this is what people be hanging out at, but ain't nobody really around here right now. Like, they hang out at the events and shit.
X is how I put my hands up.
They hang around at the events and all of that.
Bucks and my ex puts my hands up.
Oh, shit. Dude, no. I don't know. I forgot how you duck in the car. I don't know how you get that shit off the screen. I didn't even see that. I guess that was something new that they wanted to add or something. I don't know.
You was right. Hitting flexing X and then flexing it and holding it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Damn, which one are you doing for the shit you drive?
So I double tap that X and hold that shit for my dear life. If we get shot at. He talking about something if we get shot at. I don't know if he say he a paramedic. He only be doing EMS. Yo, I didn't run into no corrupt paramedic, did it? Oh, so your ID gonna change every time? I'm fucking with this.
But got more handle. I got another one that I don't really drive. I really just like this. The other one, the four though, this one, the two though.
Two door.
The car is only 100K. You can go to the menu and look at which car you want. And I can buy you one. I know we gave you three cars, but you can go and look at one that you really want yourself, and I can get you the car. See, this car fast too, but it got more handle. That Lambo hard to stop. You slow this one down more easier.
He got me thinking, man. He offering me cars, man. I ain't trying to get no other car, yo. You know, they done gave me three cars and some money. I really ain't trying to be that dude. Like, yeah, give me that. Give me that.
Pearls, huh?
I got to earn something, right?
I think that cat that knocked that fucking thing out. He let some mosquitoes in here. He gave me bit, and I'm allergic to him, but it ain't no type of need, no Epicurean type of allergy.
I got allergies too.
But the PDs and this motherfucker, they always like to play and shit. But they be trying to keep it. But PD in here and EMS be beefing. Like, it's a lot of beef there.
What y'all beefing about?
Man, see, PD, they call PD the biggest gang, and then the PD call EMS the biggest gang. They act like we like, man, bro. But it's Pearls. This is the famous seafood restaurant. This is where you get your seafood at, all of that.
What they mean, y'all biggest gang?
I fall in the club for free. Damn. I give out daps and them husband no ones for me. Cause that type damn of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater when you got it out of mud, yeah.